for your wedding, I wanted to do something special for you, and I asked you what you wanted. One of your requests was like unlimited Alfredo.
Right.
So I spent like a lot of money on unlimited Alfredo. Everybody left it, so we've been eating Alfredo since your wedding.
Did you even get a bite?
I had one spoonful.
Dude, I ate like 3 trays of Alfredo.
Dang, lucky.
I also reached out to the Olive Garden. I don't know what they sent, but it's from the headquarters of the Olive Garden,
what?
And it's your wedding present.
Whoa, can I open it up?
Yeah.
Man, thanks, guys. Let's see what... It's not a trick, is it?
No, it's not a trick. I kid you not. I don't know what it is, though.
Yeah, we haven't seen anything.
Oh, cool.
What'd they send you?
They sent me all of breadstick tattoos. gotta love that.
It matches your shirt that you're wearing right now, the blue and the yellow.
Oh, and that's
a kind of envelope.
Handwritten note.
And what are these?
Sleeping masks?
Sleeping masks?
Who knew the Olive Garden had sleeping masks? How awesome is that?
I got Olive Garden shirts.
What does it say? What's the shirt to read?
Oh, there's like two, so you can have all of them. All of us wear this.
No, that's for you and Jessica.
Oh, what? And then what are these, Olive Garden wallets?
That would be a luggage tag.
Oh, luggage tag, cool.
It says Fueled by Fettuccine.
Oh, that's awesome. I really am. That's cool. And then something wrapped in, what is this, green bubble wraps? What is this? Oh!
Whoa, it's so...
Look at that nice crystal wine glass with chocolate in it.
Can you open up the envelope?
Just one. Just one glass.
Oh, man. Dude.
Well, he broke the other glass.
Oh, man. This is like...
Oh. Well, don't cut yourself.
That's what you get. We're just shaking everything.
Oh, they say salute on them, too.
Well, you got one glass.
Oh, man.
Open up the card. Open up the card.
I got the card right here.
That's awesome of them to do. Big, big, huge shout out to the Olive Garden for me.
Thank you, Olive Garden.
When I sent the email, I was like, nobody's going to read this email, much less get a reply, much less get all this stuff.
They wrote.
Yeah.
Oh, it is handwritten.
A letter, yeah. It says, congrats. We're thrilled to have been part of the big day. Wish you both a lifetime of happiness and fettuccine Alfredo.
Hey, how cool.
Olive Garden.
There you go, man. Congratulations.
Thank you, PK and Olive Garden. Denise.
One last question.
Yeah.
When are you going to want me to sign this? Because technically, you're not married yet. You have not asked for this wedding certificate to be signed yet.
I keep forgetting that last final part there, and that's the most important part, too.
I'm going to put it back in the folder and just wait until you ask.
Okay.